Y'all out there? All right, let's get this thing moving.
Nice and nice.
Engine in the back of the V-dub.
I don't know, I think I was doing a Zygmunt or Zag.
First car through, Roadhog bobbed. What's going on?
What?
Taking shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree, bitch, you ain't seen anything. I pop off with the new rock, electronic, blow the sonic roof up. I'm too honest when I take a few shots. They're too toxic, need to take a new song.
And you cannot save me, 'cause I don't need saving. It's everything I've been chasing, all here for the taking.
Old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
Yeah.
3:28 a.m.
Ed? Ed, you awake? Chow, you awake? Chow, Ross, Ross, you awake?
20 minutes later.
Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark.
Get him down.
Keep
him
going.
Keep him going.
Morning. Welcome to the Proston Gay Club. Hope you've it's a bit nippy here this morning. Let's not try. Do I? Has anyone got any band-aids?
Welcome to the Boston Gay Club. We need some
women. Need to get some hairnets. Need to get some hairnets.
Have your hairnets.
Cheers.
Four, oh, keep them on all day. Put them on now, you get mine. Keep going.
I actually got paid $5 to get some pants, so yeah, so we'll see if I've got any takers for tonight. There's a few gents that have showed a bit of interest.
This is my first year, and I'm just trying to liaise with some gay people. And
he's nice and friendly. He likes baby.
You do the crime, you do the time, you do the work, you get paid. It's simple.
Thank you.
big as the ball. Came here at a quarter to six.
What time?
What a shit! I ain't gonna leave till I get my fix.
That's why it crashed.
Oh, because the steering wheel fell off.
Yep.
Oh, we do have passive side.
Look at the coat that I have.
Very similar.
Here we go.
Shut up, police! I'd like to report an incident.
We've got 9 pages.
If you don't log the paperwork, I can't help you, alright?
And we can't take you married.
The warning so far, we've
got. That's because the paperwork that you gave us.
Mate, are you in camp? We've had an incident. Can you see the tow truck? Yeah, there's a car on its side, mate. Can you get up here?
Oh my god, that's blood!
Quick, never run. Paramedic, never run.
No, that's what we do.
Stay in line. Stay
coming?
In line.
Honey.
It's all right.
Wasted their time, made us spill their drinks, rush up here for an event that wasn't real.
That's
exactly what we said.
How much do you want us to find them? You name the price.
Dave, what are we finding them?
Oh,
10
bucks each.
10 bucks each. Yeah.
So what's the name?
Disgusted that you weren't allowed.
I am very disgusted.
Yeah.
Discrimination.
What's wrong with you? Why aren't you able to go in?
Because they just won't let me. Oh, I just look too good. White horse. Don't ride the white horse.
White horse. It's tipsy, you know, bro.
Here's the newlyweds.
See ya. Good morning. Today is day 4.
We'll be right back.
which is the AES car, and just started making squeaky noises, and then the light came on the dash.
Austin Power.
That one?
Yeah, that one. It's on now.
So I know it sprays water. How do you stop that noise?
That's a fuel pump. It's in gear, man.
It's
in gear, come on.
Righto, Mac.
Righto, guys.
Unfortunately, we had to get the roads, bikes, police, everybody, FBI, SWAT, everybody was there chasing the car. Now we've caught up to them at the fall and we just want to do a quick interview. Guys, what happened?
Look, firstly, I'd like to apologise. There was some vehicles broken down and we were in that little green car just over here and didn't realise it, but accidentally got in the wrong car. It'd been a big night and we got in this car here, which unfortunately was Macca's. So I want to apologise about that, just to try and reduce my sentence.
The car was stolen. We pulled over, being good Samaritans, and we fixed a car. It needed a new hose on it for the radiator. It was 44 Derby door, and Paul's left the keys in the car. I've told him not to trust anyone here, including the organisers. The car has taken off while I've gone for a week.
An elderly gentleman's medication and walking stick accident.
Detour. We're going to park up the side past a turn and see if many people pass us. And if anyone takes the wrong turn and keeps going towards us, they're going to cop a fine. So we're off to entrap some unaware dungers. Stay tuned.
Right, you get that up, shake it up with the rope.
We're digging up some money, but...
You're getting numbers.
How long you gonna stay here, Joe? Some people say this town don't look good in snow. You don't care, I know.
Ventura Highway in the sunshine, where the days are longer, the nights are stronger than moonshine. You're gonna go, I know.
Did it again, little mate. You've started something, been a part of something pretty special here, and yep, you'll remain forever six and a massive part of Dunga Derby.
Wishing on a falling star, waiting for the train. Sorry, boy, but I've been hit by a purple rain. Oh, come on, Joe.
You can wear stretchy pants in your room every night on your own.